All right. This one's for the people that don't think I do my own dough. I make my own dough. Y'all know what I'm about to do, right? All right. I'll bring it up. Let it sit for a minute. I'm grating cheese right now. Grating the mozzarella cheese. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. So I got my dough rising. I got my cheese grated up. Pepperoni to get ready to go on top, and also my sauce, all right? Yeah, boy, pizza. My dough's ready. About to flatten it out. Yep. About to turn it into something. All right. That's it. Ready, about to put the sauce on it. Yeah, people, it's going down right here. Got my sauce ready. I like my nice saucy. Nice, spread it out. You know, you don't want to put too much, but you want to put enough that you don't want it to get too soggy. Right. Yep. It's your boy JR Strongg bringing out my Italian side. Of course, you know, I'm not Italian, I'm an honorary Italian, if you want to say that. Used to work at Tony's Pizzeria, right? And then what we're going to do, we're going to add some cheese, you know? I like my cheese shredded, I don't know why. I like it nice and shredded. This is for all you people that don't think I really be doing this. You know, there's something about cooking that gets me excited, man. I can't tell you. It really gets me excited. Relaxes me and excites me at the same time. You know? Yeah. And after that, start to add the, me personally, I love some pepperoni, you know, anchovies and stuff. Then we're gonna start adding the pepperoni, like so. This around the outside, buffalo y'all go around the outside. Oh, telling my age. Yeah, it's okay. I'm glad to be alive. I wish things were a little better in the world, but you know what? We're the ones that can make it better, because we're the ones that's living in this world. Stop looking for people to make it better for us. It sucks. So here I am adding the pepperoni. A lot of pepperoni because it's that good. Yeah, I'm really trying to do that right. The pepperoni on the pizza. You know? I don't know, there's something about cooking, man. You hear me? I sound all relaxed and everything. As opposed to be out in the big world. More pepperonis on here, right? Right. Let's see where should I put this one. Right. And then I'm gonna add some more cheese. I said, why are you adding some more cheese, John? Because I love it. I love it. I want more of it. Yeah, there you go. That's so cheesy. Get the board up. Pour all that cheese on there. Alright. Now, you're wondering why I got it on parchment paper. I'm going to tell you one of the tricks that I learned. That the parchment paper, I'll leave it on there for a minute, throw some cornmeal on the parchment paper, then it'll start to bake. That way it won't stick. Okay, my oven, as you can see, my oven is ready. Let me open this oven. Nah, that's good, right? That's good. So what we're gonna do right now, take a pizza, right? Look at that beautiful pizza. And we're gonna put it in the oven, just like that. Yeah, that's my baby. And give it a few minutes and let's see what happens. Yeah. That bad boy. It's coming. Yeah. Okay, I just took it out of the oven so I could turn it off. As you can see, I took the parchment paper off. And what I'm about to do is put it back into the oven for a little while. You can see it's almost cooked. You know, it's looking good. And, yeah, I'm about to put it back in. Yeah, it's coming. Definitely coming. Okay, ready to take it out of the oven. And let's see what we got here. Ladies and gentlemen, JR's Pizzeria restaurant is now open, okay? Look at that, people. Look at that. Isn't that delicious? Wow. One piece.